ATP molecules store and supply energy for cellular processes. An ATP molecule contains three building blocks. The flat purine ring system containing multiple nitrogen atoms shown in blue, the ribose sugar in the middle, and the three phosphate groups with the phosphorus atoms shown in yellow.